Hi guys, as you know, we're all self-isolating at the moment because of coronavirus, and I have zero motivation to study and continue working. And I had this footage from the previous semester. We're all very interested to see what a day at the ETH looks like, so I figured I would make this vlog to look back at the good times while my university was still open. This is a day in my life in the third semester at the ETH. It was the winter semester. And you'll see school, classes, me yawning all day long. I'm just gonna skip through the whole morning routine thing because I'm sure you've seen it like 100 times in all of my vlogs. This is me listening to a podcast always in the morning in order to wake up. This is a beauty blender. I think we've established that. So yeah, I hope you're all doing good. Please stay healthy, stay at home in order to stop spreading the virus, and hopefully we can soon get back to working, living our lives normally. I'm currently at home in Greece. I had to come back to be with my family during quarantine. Hope you enjoy this vlog.
Hi, it's been an hour since I woke up. Right now it's 7:40 and I have to go to school in like 20 minutes, and shit, and that's my life. You're currently sitting on a Primark candle on top of post-its because I'm just too lazy to take out my tripod and screw everything together and then unscrew it and take the vlogging camera with me. But anyway, for the ones who don't know me, my name is Maria. I study at the ETH in Zurich, Switzerland, mechanical engineering. I'm currently doing my bachelor's and I am in the third semester. I really love vlogging and my ETH vlogs have the most views, so let's combine both and take you with me to the ETH. Okay, so today's a Thursday, and on Thursdays we have 8 to 10 tutorial in dynamics, 10 to 12 thermodynamics lecture, and then 12 to 1 is like lunch break, 1 to 3 is the analysis 3 lecture, and 3 to 4 is the analysis 3 tutorial. I won't be doing that. We have so much to study and there isn't enough time to study, so kind of have to skip some lectures that aren't really useful. Like, in my opinion, the analysis 3 lecture is just... So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna go to 8 to 10 dynamics tutorial, which is held by an older student. I think the one I'm going to is someone doing his master's in mechanics, so he's really good. And then I won't go to the 8 to 10 thermodynamics lecture because I am a teaching assistant myself and I am teaching mechanics 1 to the freshmen, so we're gonna do that 10 to 12, and then lunch break, and then I'm gonna go study in the library because I'm taking Spanish this semester and I have an oral exam today, so we gotta study for that. That will be my day.
Outfit check. Old Vans, thrifted jeans, old turtleneck, mom's stolen belt, American Eagle flannel, and thrifted jacket. Peace out. Thank you. in a minute. Hi, I'm back home, as you can tell. I'm so happy to be back. It's 4:30 and I'm just making something to eat. I'm just, here's just boiling water, pasta, pesto, dried tomatoes. Until my food is ready. I'm gonna tidy up because this is the aftermath of 1 week of studying and no time to clean. I have my exam in 1 hour and 30 minutes. This time of the semester is actually the worst time of the semester because my motivation has run out. I just need to keep on studying because our exams are in like 1.5 months. And I'm taking 5 exams, which are analysis 3, thermodynamics, dynamics, control systems, and dimensioning, which is in German, it's called Dimensionieren. I don't know if it makes sense in English, but that's a thing. We won't fail, yeah! Again. And I can talk without social anxiety. Yay! Okay. Müsli salad, pineapple, a wok mix, and I think I'm gonna make it with bulgur, yogurt, apples, tomatoes, and cucumber, bulgur, pita bread. And then I got some spices, I don't know why. I got this country potato mix. I don't even eat that many potatoes, but I figured if it's good for potatoes, then it might be good for other things. Cinnamon for my oatmeal. That's all. And now I got a sour because I did a sour in the gym because I'm nasty.
This is me chilling on the floor, minding my own business, eating my dried mango, having no idea if their lives would turn into a 21-20 history class in a couple of months.
It's 10:30 and I shouldn't be eating right now. It's too late to eat, but I'm hungry. And I'm eating this. I have no idea how they're called in English. Wait, let me check that. Mandarin, yeah, makes sense. I'm currently chilling on the floor and you know it's bad when I'm on the floor.
As you saw today, this was a pretty busy day. Every day is like that here. I try to go to the gym, hang out with friends, or like even it lands with friends for half an hour. That helps sometimes. It's the 12th week of the semester out of the 14. It always gets tough at the end of the semester. Let's see. What am I gonna do? Get a tattoo, get a piercing, cut my hair, dye my hair, all of them. Let's see. For real though, it's been a hard semester because I'm really busy, but it's been a really interesting semester. The subjects are really, really interesting, and it's exactly what I signed up for when I chose mechanical engineering. Sometimes I do have fun studying, to be honest. I just wanted to read control systems chapter for tomorrow's lecture so that I can understand what's going on. Then I'm gonna go to bed because I'm tired. Hey Siri, how many calories does a mandarin have?
A cup of mandarin orange sections has about 103 calories.
Whoops.
The matter with your head,
yeah. Wider than a mile, chasing after all.
This place is warm, outside it starts to pour, coming down. Thank you guys for watching, hope you like the video. Make sure to check out my last videos. My previous video is actually a trip with the Mechanical Engineering Association. Went for skiing to the mountains and it was very fun. So make sure to check it out to take a glimpse of the fun side of ETH. Stay healthy and I'll see you soon with a new quarantine video. Bye!